everyone on the gaming table, welcome back to some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. We are trying out the other structure deck in the Top like 5, the Raid Contract Universe. So basically it's more based on XYZ. So let's do this. There's a kill spell. Oh, if you control no cards, you can special. Oh well. They go try and do that. Yeah, put him down. And end my turn. Control no cards, you can special summon this card. Let's see. Alright, well, my monster's dead. That has a counter now, which is pretty cool. During your draw phase, before you draw, you get to... Sure. There goes my monster. I could do this. Sure. That will actually be helpful. Utopia. Sure. also. Now he has three materials, which is pretty cool. Wait, why would he do that? I'll choose this one. So the cards in your deck. I'll use this card instead. Just equip them, got them stronger. So wait, what's this effect do? Attack. Please don't have a trap. He probably has a trap or what? That's a trap. There goes my monster. Well, I feel like I lost now. God damn it. I was winning. Not anymore. Wait, I have a cargo pet? This. I have a monster in defense still, just in case, but oh, never mind, I can't attack this turn. Darn. Don't. draw. Fuck it. We'll use this effect. Battle phase. Draw. Can we end this duel? Don't have that, please. Make that jump. When he draw another card, they ready to attack? Oh no, just that one. Okay, okay. Just that one attack. I was gonna say, can I still attack? Damn, damn, damn. Oh, don't, no, don't tell me. They're gonna come out with blue eyes now. Don't, no, better not be a blue eyes. Yep, I knew it. God damn it. Card effect. I mean, I could do this. That work? Yeah, working. That breaks the game. It's not weird on me, right? No. I'm like, ah. Cool. This is perfect to choose a monster. Wait, what? Oh, because I just realized neither player can target dragon monster off their card effects, and he just did.
So he's just making that monster stronger. Even though my monster's 4,900. So... I mean, he could only attack him, which is fine. I just have life points to support me. So once this turn is over, I'm gonna attack him. He's only 1,200. I don't think that's game yet. I also have life points leaving. Even if I go for him, I mean, I could still do this. Would that work? I'm just because I'm not targeting, I'm negating yet trapped. I don't know, but he's still can attack with these guys. I mean, I don't take as much damage. No, I'm not gonna do it. How about I just start that now? This turn leave. Oh, I could have done it. I know, but he would still attack him with him. But it wouldn't matter. I just did that at least, so I didn't take too much damage. Okay, do nothing. Ooh! I'm gonna do this. Then I'm gonna do this. Now my monster sticks 6,100. Let's destroy that blue eyes. Bam! And that's how it's done, son. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did too, leave a like and subscribe for more videos out like this. Bye. Haha.